Well, next is the first title match.
Yes, yeah, Christmas Eve, everybody. Next day. Whoa! It's Christmas Eve. Yeah. And, hold on. Before we... Oh, yes. Finally. Finn Balor. Finally got this figure. I just got it from my... brother's girlfriend and my brother. Just got him. Yeah, and... Thank God I chose this man to be in the Money in the Bank match. I've wanted this figure for like... Remember when I said... I've wanted this figure for like a year and a half. And now I've finally got him. Happy Corbin. Yeah. CRL Anarchy, I was on the phone to him earlier, and CRL Anarchy. CRL Anarchy is, CRL, I said, who do you want to win, CRL Anarchy, on my Money in the Bank match? And he said, Happy Corbin. And then CRL Rebellion, which is just here, but he's not right here now. But, he said he picks either Happy Corbin or... I think it was Elias. Happy Corbin or Elias. It's good. Everybody's picking Happy Corbin at the minute. Three, two, one, action. Oh, who's gonna challenge for what title? This isn't Seth Rollins, but this is his younger brother. Cletus Rollins, yeah, and he's back. He hasn't been in this one ever since he fought Andre the Giant. On that normal show when he got squashed. And ever since, he's been living in embarrassment at home, thinking of that moment over and over again in his head. Following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Destruction Championship. Woo! Looks like Reed will be defending, and entering first, he is the challenger from California, Ohio, weighing at 216 pounds. Cletus Rollins! Well, this young superstar has got a bright future ahead of him.
and it just hit his opponent from parts unknown, from the swamp, weighing at 239 pounds. 239 pounds. He is the Cursed Destruction Champion, Bray Wyatt. This man has had an incredible reign. Just a silence, just slow walk from Wyatt. Follow the buzzards.
Hello.
That he's back now. He just went down for his tea.
Merry Crimbo.
Merry Crimbo Eve.
Yeah. Whoa. I've always wanted a Slim Jim. Like, in the UK, guys, unless I've had a question, who's wanted to try Slim Jim, like, from the USA? I think it's like a meat stick that has a bit of a kick to it, like a spice. Oh, is this my title?
Yeah.
Destruction.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what it's for, ladies and gentlemen. The Destruction Championship here tonight. Cletus Rollins making his epic grand return as Wyatt brought out his returning Wyatt family face.
Oh yeah.
And you know what legend Wyatt kind of reminds me of? Mick Foley. He has like the four faces of Foley.
Yeah, something like the Undertaker. That.
Like, he's got the Wyatt Family gimmick, he's got the Firefly Funhouse, he's got the Fiend, he's got the like, Shattered, like, the new, like, half fiendish, like, kind of gimmick.
Yeah. Well, let's see if, Cletus has been taken.
No, oh my god, and now, Cletus not, not very much stop here tonight against... Oh, Wyatt! Oh,
he's got a chat with Bray Wyatt.
Oh,
and he has Rollins' blood in him, so I guess.
Oh yeah, but is it better blood or is it for worse?
Yeah.
Oh.
What do you think of? I know you said this.
No.
This is kind of the question I'd ask Scott McIntyre.
No.
This time it's about Cletus Rollins.
Oh my goodness!
The impact. And what do you think? How do you think Cletus Rollins feels about Seth Rollins?
No, I mean he's got. I mean, cause they're brothers, he's gotta, like, you know, feel some sort of greatness about him, you know.
Yeah.
I mean, it's brotherly love. Sometimes they love each other. Sometimes they hate each other. But. But I think it's a case of Cletus Rollins is trying to focus on his own path. No, and he's just trying to put Rollins behind him for the minute. But once he gets home, obviously that's when the brotherly side comes out of him.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness!
Right to the back of the head.
But now look at Rollins trying to seize out a moment. I know, that old magician. Yeah, it could be him. He's like, yeah.
This is a false count anywhere, so weapons are allowed in this match. Oh my goodness!
Wow!
Hitting him with his own lantern! And now Rollins is trying to do whatever it takes, trying to sacrifice his own body in order to win this match and win the destruction title. Yep! Oh, right in the post goes Cletus Rollins!
And just think, someday in the future, imagine like this for WrestleMania. Like maybe two WrestleManias in the future or whatever, right? Cletus Rollins versus Seth Rollins.
Both! Just imagine that, man. Oh, and now Cletus Rollins
versus Scott McIntyre.
Da! Yeah! Oh, no, he stops himself. Oh, what a chop. Oh! Oh, what a big boot. And now, White turning things around with a giant crossbody. Remember, you can pin anywhere. And finally getting it right on the apron. No offense, but I think this is kind of the calm side of Bray Wyatt. So he's not really, this isn't like an attire where it's like
he's
like really good. Like he's like, I think this attire is like he gets dominated on in matches, but. No,
a fair play, Bray Wyatt.
No!
Because it is, right?
No! Yep.
But
no! Uranagi right from the top! Oh! Senton right on the top! Look at that sinister smile from Wyatt. Yep. Whoa! Do! Yep. Boom! Yeah!
Blockbuster! Oh my gosh!
He fell hard! Cletus fell hard! He's trying to hide all the pain because then if he shows all of his pain, then Wyatt's gonna know what.
And Wyatt feeds on fear and pain. That's the two things he fears on.
Sling blade. And now.
So what's his, Cletus's finisher?
It's a Phoenix Splash. No! Oh, and his signature is the Stomp, and then his finisher is the Phoenix Splash. Wait a minute! Speaking of stomps! A stomp right in midair! Right off the top!
That's it. Imagine if he wins against Bray Wyatt.
Oh!
I mean, Wyatt's happy as he is, he's got the Phoenix! Splashes Bray Wyatt.
No! 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 For a second, I thought that was gonna be it.
Yeah.
And now Wyatt doing the smartest and wisest thing. Stop! Run on the apron.
I saw the look on Bray Wyatt's face, and it doesn't look good for him.
Oh my god! Bray Wyatt just risen up! I don't know if you guys can see, but Bray Wyatt just risen up just like the Undertaker, and it just scared Cletus almost to death. He almost had a heart attack. For goodness sake, diamond crossbody! One, two, the body distracted him! Boom! Yeah!
Sister, yeah! Abigail!
Kiss goodnight!
What a valid try! I must say.
No! He kicks out!
What?
He kicks out! Oh my god, I cannot believe this!
How?
I can ask you the same thing, Corey. I think that's what we're all starting to wonder. What does Wyatt need to do in this match that'll keep and that'll stop lead us from kicking out. Oh no, I think I know what
the man of the
car. No, try to stop him. He's almost got it in. He's almost got it in though. Boom. Dropkick right in the corner. Hurricanrana. Stop! That's the third stomp in this match to win it.
Call for it.
Oh, he's gonna go up. Oh, yeah! Burn it down!
Oh my god! The Fiend!
Cleese Rollins is wondering what the hell's going on! Oh, it is Saints the Fiend! Dove! Oh!
Sister Abigail!
Sister Abigail! And an animal claw! Just instantly knocks him out. 1, 2, 3. Here's the winner of this match. That's Sting. Destruction Champion. The Fiend, Bray Wyatt! And that is certainly one way how do you defend your Destruction title. What an easy title defense.
What effort from Cleveland Rollins made. He's gotta give him the credit.
Who is next in line? That's what I want to know.
I think Derek is stepping next in line.
What the hell is he doing here?
I think I know. He wants something great tonight. That being the Destruction.
Oh, Cross Jack, it's locked in. It's locked in. And it's locked in tight. No way! He just put the Fiend to sleep! What are you gonna do, huh? I'm not scared of you! I'm not afraid of you! Huh?
Luke Harper's Fiend!
Take your stupid title!
But he fell. I'll get it in a minute.
You take your stupid title, get out of here! That title's mine, and I think these people think I deserve it. You think I deserve it, and he thinks I deserve
Luke
it.
Luke Harper, the man who's fighting. Sin Cara, the reckoning champion. Money in the back saves Fiend.
You know what, Harper? I know you're in there. You know what? How about this? How about I come over to your little screw-up show and we have a match, a cross-brand match, Since you wanna, you look like you wanna fight me so goddamn bad. How about we make it official?
Yeah.
You want that, huh? Cause I know I certainly do.
Yeah.
These fans certainly wanna see it. So why don't we make it happen? Me, you, next. Rebellion. One time only, I come over to Rebellion, and I'm coming straight back on Destiny. What are you looking at? Rip balls! Rip balls! And now look at these two taking it backstage. They're taking it backstage. Oh my goodness.
Dark and the cross versus the fiend Luke Harper, or the fiendish Luke Harper, next rebellion.
You're the sinister smile from fiend as he still stands tall as destruction and fiendish champion. I see you running the back! Looks like it's official! Carry a cross! If you make it! Looks like it's official! Carry a cross! Pushes the fiend! Put in destruction! Carrion Cross versus Fiend and Money in the Bank.
And this is Nick Rebellion. Carrion Cross versus Rowan. Wow.
Yeah.
What a colossal warfare that's going to be.
Alright, I'll see you guys in the next match. See ya!